One man used salt, sugar, and clean water to save lives when medicine ran out. His name was Dr. Dilip Mahalanabis. You probably haven't heard of him. In 1971, during the Bangladesh Liberation War, millions of refugees poured into camps along the Indian border. In Bengal, West Bengal, cholera spread fast. Children and adults were dying from dehydration every hour. Mahalanabis and a small team mixed water with the exact balance of salt and sugar. Then they taught families to give it sip by sip. In their camp, deaths dropped from catastrophic to a fraction. Simple, cheap, and it worked. Experts doubted this kitchen table cure, but the results spoke louder than doubt. Word reached UNICEF and the WHO. Training spread across villages, hospitals, and entire countries. By the 1980s, oral rehydration therapy was saving tens of millions of lives. The Lancet called it the most important medical advance of the 20th century. Mahalanabis didn't seek fame. He trained mothers and nurses so anyone could save a child. Remember the name. Not for glory, but for a lesson. Sometimes the greatest heroism is a simple solution shared with everyone.
If you believe more people should hear stories like this, follow for more.